Ren Zero here. I'm going to do a quick overview and tell you what's happening in the next upcoming video of Building Romanenko. I'd like some of you guys' feedback on what else can be done, because, you know, of course, you start to get that brain fart where you can't, you know, think. But we're going to finish off the sidewalk going across, going all the way around. We're almost connected. And then do the dirt, and then there'll be some other stuff that we'll be adding in there, you know, on the sidewalks and stuff. There'll be rubble, and of course, you know, and but let's get on with the overview. This is Ren Zero.
Okay, now you can see how messy your desk gets with everything. For scale, I have one guard or a Black Templar. Size of the building. You guys have seen the fights with it. I'm over here by the door. Now, here, we're going to go ahead and put the struts. I'll be doing that today. I'll be showing you what I use to do that, you know, their window struts. The same as I did on the other building, the four-story building. See, we're going to go all the way around because you want this to dry for 24 hours. Before you start messing with it. And now it's been 24 hours, so it's pretty much dry. Okay. I left this removable, and it will always be removable like this. The reason why is because when you're trying to go down, and there's also going to be another floors. There's going to be other floors here to show that it is a, you know, it's basically a three-story building, and it'll make it easier to put your soldiers in. Also, you know that this is removable, so we can change out the batteries on the lights that are on the outside. So you want that pretty much camouflaged in there. And I also got extra cable in there so you can pull the battery pack out. And it fits in real nice. Okay. On the outside, we'll be doing battle damage, of course. Remember what I told you guys before, don't do your battle damage beforehand. You know, build the building and then do it afterwards. I find that more realistic, because as you start busting things up, you know, things just kind of fall into place. So we'll be doing more battle damage. Right here on the main pillars, we'll be drawing in lines and then cutting brick marks into it. And then after it becomes more complicated, we'll be doing the gooping to strengthen the building and the foam, so it becomes like concrete. So here's the building again with this in there, and you can see this fits in very nicely. Pretty happy with the how it's coming out so far. I don't know, put something there, or, you know. But yeah, your guys' thoughts and feedback and stuff. I also want to put a brace right here, or just put a big straight, you know, concrete set. But remember, this is removable. This comes up with it, so it's got to be something, you know. I don't know, I'm thinking of something like a V-bar or, you know, something, you know, that holds up. It's basically a concrete pillar. You can see the little gouges I put in there. The door we'll be working on more. We'll be putting in hinges and stuff. There is, get that in there, two bull holes that went straight through the metal. So, be working on that, putting rust effects on it. I'm also going to put a brace on it. It looks like the brace is busted off the door because it was blown inward. And yeah, there we go. That's my overview, guys. And, please comment and tell me, you know, what else we can do with this building.